Hello guys, and we are back. Finally, I did some crunching off camera, so that you guys wouldn't have to endure all that doing those ability courses. Yay! So that now we can come over here and climb over this stupid rock. What is this? Do I want to go down there? What's gonna happen to me? Something gonna pop out. Hello? Freaky abandoned cave place with weird slingshot statues. What is this? Oh! Give it to me. What do I do? This place doesn't make any sense. I'm confused. What's the point of this place? Give me the spear. Oh. Now it lets me pick it up. Oh! What? Hello? Where'd he go, guys? Where is the glowy dude of death? Ugh. He's back. Suck. Fire arrow. Yes. Hello. Here to take you home. You hear a strange voice whispering, the voice of the witch. Witch, a sword wielded without direction is doomed to fail. Knowledge is the ultimate weapon. Find the prophecy and uncover the thread of your fate. Head to the fishing town and find the dock master. Okie dokie. This ain't no sword, this is a freaking scythe, boys. Aha. Now, all the way across to the other side of the map, to the fishing town, we go. The ultimate mode of transportation. Sliding on your butt. Yes. Make it go faster. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Yes. Oh, I forgot they only give you 5, not 10. Well, we'll just have to find another one on our way. Oh, I had to try it out. Yes. This thing is sweet. Pop another pepper. This fishing village somewhere around here. Full shields. We in business now. Jump over the house. Oh. Hello, Duck Master Man. I have a big sword. Scythe. Dockmaster, the Cave of Prophecy. I have not heard of such a place, but there is a cave on an island not too far away. Perhaps that is what you are looking for. I have a boat and can take you there, but it was damaged in the storm. Not me. Hacking on it, just barely. Yeah, let's go with the storm. You will need 3 wooden planks to repair it.
Well, would you look at that. I got 17, boy.
Hello, I want to fix the boat. Please take me on a voyage. You repair the boat, talk to the dockmaster yet again. Thank you, Northman. Now, do you wish to go to the island? Yes. Whoa-ho, teleportation. What's the use of a boat when you can just teleport? Find the Book of Prophecy to uncover your fate. But beware, danger is present. I got a super sword. So, I'm sorry, I'm not all that scared. Let's put this in the last slot, since we're like hardly ever gonna use that guy. I just wanna cut down all these trees. Freaking sick. This is the island you were talking about, the little dinky tart that's literally just off the shore.
Why not? Let's go into the cave.
Underwater cave. That's trippy. Can I destroy this? I just want to destroy stuff with this. What was that? Tasty. There's danger everywhere. Whoa! Forget that. Holy crap. Why can't I? Can't eat the peppers? I knew it was gonna do something. Why is it not letting me use any of my heals?
Hello?
I want to not be on that cave anymore. I need to get other stuff to heal me. Okay, maybe I can just talk to this guy and he can teleport me back. I don't know why it's not letting us.
Oh.
The ground ate my slurp juices. No! What is this? Oh my gosh, the ground is eating my supplies, guys. Hey, well, it's always convenient when you go fishing and you don't get anything. Okay, those fish are freaking garbage, man. It's not letting me. Here, fishing rod. Wow. I don't know what's going on, guys. This is weird. I need to probably find some frogs or something. I'll quickly collect whatever this is up here. Those traps were no joke. That freaking spike one wrecked me. Oh, is that the fast travel? Yes. Fast travel. Hunting outpost. Kill ourselves some frogs and get some frog legs. Yep, already got one. Thank you. What? Got him. That chunk of meat only heals you for 5? What is this? Oh, there was 10. Oh. Hello, little froggy man. Actually, let's try and get a little bit more meat, and then we'll try and get some shields. Do you guys see this frog? There he is. Got one more. Yes! One more meat. And then we'll. Come on, froggy frogs. Give me your legs. There. Actually, let's just fast travel. We have the option to. Kill some more animals to try and get shields or something. Maybe chug splashes? Do they have chug splashes? Oh. Can I hold? Yes. There, we in business now. Hopefully we can use these in those funky caves. To Mountain Village. Back to the caves. Actually, no, we gotta go to... Why am I going back to the cave? We gotta go back to the island. I'm all sorts of confused. Fast travel to fishing town. That's better. Yada yada yada, yes, I want to go to the island. Now this time... Where's this freaking Book of Prophecy thing? What is that? I don't know, but we picked it up. Okay, that's not sketch. Are you serious? That's all that's over here? Not getting my butt. Not today, boy. Not today. Now I gotta deal with this stupidity thing. Huh? Nowhere to go. You can't use stuff in here. What is this? What is this? I'm so confused, guys. What am I supposed to do? You've got to be kidding me. Fatigued again by the freaking agility level? Oh, guys. I'm going bonkers. Oh, I guess I am going to, go work on agility courses yet again. So I'll be back in a bit. Until then, take care.